Hi, my name is George. I'm with Welcome Connecting Science and the COG-Train program, and this video is to explain a bit more about our distributed classroom series. Distributed classrooms are an interesting model. They allow a small training team to reach a very large audience. The model was developed by H3A Bionet, and it works as follows. You have an instructor team who develops the core content for the course. They produce the lectures and record them, and they produce the materials and the assignments and assessments, which the learners must do. And they load these up onto a learning management system. The learners are then linked up in hosts, in host classrooms. Classroom hosts basically lead the learners in their work. They help to keep the learners on track, and they help with any general queries the learners may have. Learners may also communicate back to instructors via questions on the learning management system. They will also get a chance to interact with the instructors at synchronous sessions using virtual meeting software such as Zoom. COG-Train aims to use this model to teach a course which explores the public health implication of SARS-CoV-2 variants of concern. This will, of course, mean going through the basic quality controls and variant identification of SARS-CoV-2 sequences. The target audience is master's students or early PhD researchers who may have a light background in bioinformatics and use of the command line and want to learn a bit more skills applied to SARS-CoV-2. The course will run for 4 weeks. There will be 4 hours a week of synchronous contact sessions. And the platforms that we'll be using are Jupyter Notebook-like systems, a system like Google Collab, where you would run your things in cloud, that would be ideal. But we could also use a virtual machine with Jupyter Notebooks available. We'll be using Zoom and our learning management system and YouTube to get the videos out to all the learners so that everyone can have access to the course content. The courses are expected to run in late 2022. We have an instructor team that we're assembling with 3 experts, each from Africa, Asia, and Latin America. And the regional team for each of those regions will be available for the synchronous sessions. We're also looking for classroom hosts. And classroom hosts must be knowledgeable in command line, have experience in bioinformatics. They can also have experience in genetics and virology. That will be helpful. And we're thinking a maximum of 10 hosts per region, supporting up to 200 learners per region, with roughly 10 learners per classroom, depending on the staff they have available. If you're interested in working with us, please get in touch. That's my email address over there. We can have chats about working together. Please let me know what kind of competencies you need in your networks. Great. Thanks for listening.